No, tell us mañana.
Tal vez mañana
voy a...
¿A qué hora?
Santo Domingo este.
Ok, ¿a qué hora mañana? ¿A las 9, a las 10?
Mediodía.
Mediodía aquí. Mora, Mechol Mora.
¿Cuánto vale?
¿Para Santo Domingo? ¿Y de vuelta?
No, solamente para
él. Solamente para él, 1,300 pesos.
¿1,300?
Sí.
Ok,
okay.
Mañana.
Okay. Mora, ok, Mora.
Mediodía.
Mediodía.
Hey guys, so this is my last day in Boca Chica. Today I'm gonna walk to the supermarket. Sometimes it's hard to make these videos because if there's music, like copyright music playing in the background, I have to stop talking and edit out the audio later, or else all sorts of, well, some problems on YouTube. Can't get monetized if you have copyright music. Anyways, so I'm gonna walk to the supermarket. I was saying, yeah, I was saying that I've been here like 4.5 days before I figured out that there is a small Olay supermercado, like literally less than 10 minutes walk from where I am. I was thinking I had to walk like 2 kilometers. I looked on Google Maps the first day or two, but I couldn't see it. And yet, then a couple days ago, I looked at, oh, not sure what happened. Actually, what happened, I was eating at this Greek restaurant. I'll show it to you later. It's like, when you think of Greek restaurant, you think of like a Greek family running a restaurant in a foreign country with a kind of like nice interior and whatnot. Anyways, I go to this place because the reviews on Google are really good. And it's just a little hole in the wall run by a Dominican family. The food is amazing. Anyways, I'll show it to you later. I'm sitting inside this Greek restaurant and I saw like 3 or 4 older white guys walking by with Olay bags, like plastic bags, and I'm like, wait a minute, these guys didn't walk 2 kilometers, so there must be one around here. So I go back to my Google Maps, and sure enough, there's a old lady just up the road here, not too far. Hey, see this big apartment building here? When I was looking on Airbnb, there's a lot of, well, not a lot, but a few listings for apartments on Airbnb here. And the building itself is nice, but as you can see the area, there's not much around here. It's like a restaurant, and you've got the Olay supermarket, so if that's important to you, I guess you can stay in this area, but I'd much rather stay in my area.
Y dale yautía blanca a 20 pesos, a 20 pesos, la libre yautía blanca, 20.
So here it is right here. It's pretty small as far as Olays go. I've seen a couple in photos. They're enormous. But it's got most of what I want. Okay, so I just got a few things in the Olay. Melon, bread, raisins. I'm just gonna walk over to the Greek restaurant I was talking about. Another hotel here. There's lots of little hotels here. I think the price is pretty reasonable, so a lot of them seem to have little restaurants so you can hang out as well. What the heck is this place? Thank you. There it is on the right here. Right across the street. I see even the signs in that correct. It says Casa Steel something. Actually, like I said, it's a great restaurant. The food is really good. I wouldn't say it's really cheap. If you like surf and turf steak, it's a good place to go. They call a fixer upper there. Check the prices here, and anybody's interested in actually buying a place here, interesting. Okay, one room, 89,000, wow. Well, the place looks nice in the pictures. Apartment, okay, villas for 89,000, apartments. One room, 49,000, two rooms, 78,000. Villa looks nice. A lot of times these places look a lot better in the pictures than they do in the real world, trust me. This area's okay, nothing special. Like from here to get to the beach in downtown, it's not an easy walk, you know, it's like a 20-25 minute walk, probably. Something like that.
Oye, oye, no.